All right, we have stuff happening again. The car's closest to us has an SD40-2 pair on it. And don't get me wrong, I don't think they're mega rare here or anything, because there's a bunch of them. But I just like SD40s, so. Back are they? Oh, ground squirrel. Where is it? I don't know. Ooh, hot shot. $18.24 and $16.35. 1635 still has silver trucks. I cannot overstate how huge this yard is. Alright, now nothing's moving. Hope you all enjoyed this. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Oh, holy crap. I just realized, look at that. You got a train way out there. I don't know where it's going. And a train's coming up here. Oh, we got 40s. You know, there's a stack train out there. Like the video if you hate mosquitoes. I'd say BNSF has it down with their Halloween theme with how orange everything is. What company owns that? Never really seen one like that before. DPUs. Or are those DPUs? Is this a train race? I can't tell. Nah, those are DPUs. Okay, that's a little far out. Love those Aces, not because they're only the only modern freight locomotive that isn't a Gevo. But I still like the Aces. Not because they're the only modern unit that isn't a Gevo. Oh, by the way, Springfield Terminal Box car. Cool. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna cut the video until the one switch job comes back, which might be a while, so. Alright, see you in the next one. Alright, we have stuff happening again. The car's closest to us has an SD40-2 pair on it. And don't get me wrong, I don't think they're mega rare here or anything, because there's a bunch of them. But I just like SD40s, so. Dang, how far back are they? Oh, ground squirrel. Where is it? I don't know. Ooh, hot shot. 1635 still has silver trucks. I cannot overstate how huge this yard is. Alright, now nothing's moving. Hope you all enjoyed this. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Hey, y'all, we have this, I found this at the museum. It's a neat thing, some GE induction motor, it's called. Came off of some unit. It's probably that thing that converts power, or like gives power to the traction motors or something like that. I don't know. Neat. Got some couplers there too. All right, hope you all enjoyed this. Bye. Oh, wait a minute. Pause. That's old. It has ATSF reporting marks on it, too, so that's cool. All right, hope you all enjoyed this now, officially. Bye. Hello, everyone. We have a BNSF stack train at Barstow. And it looks like a duo of aces trailing... untrained GPUs. NSF stack train by the Barstow train station. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Hello, y'all. We have a BNSF manifest freight coming through Barstow, California. Or I actually don't know if it's BNSF. It might be UP. Either way, it's a manifest, so better than a stack train, in my opinion. Up, it's UP. Class 3 flammable liquids with API gravity below 50, greater than 50. Never seen that on a tank car before. GPUs. You will deliver what? have an AC4400 there and a Gevo. Train DPU. My ears. Union Pacific Manifest stops in Barstow, and I guess it's just gonna sit here now. Yay. Is that the, hold up, pause. I saw some smoke coming from the rear DPU. Now is it making a, it's making a popping sound. I've never heard that on a locomotive before.
That's odd. That cannot be normal. Do we have any mechanics who may or may not know what's wrong with that? Like, I'm actually somewhat curious. By someone, I mean I am. It's in a rhythm, too. It just goes 5960. I don't think it's supposed to sound like that. Anyone have any guesses what's wrong with it? Hope you all enjoyed this video. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Okay, that sounded awesome, but they really didn't move that far. Hope you all enjoyed this quick little video. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Y'all, great sounding SD40-2s backing up into Barstow. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Hello everyone, we are now in Dagget, California, and we have a Union Pacific coming. It also has an SD70M trailing third of third. third, and here it comes. Yeah, get your SD70Ms while you can. Union Pacific plans to have them all stored by next year, 2025. I'm recording this video in late 2024, October 5th. It's smoking. It might have like a turb ski issue or something. Probably has, yeah, no, turb ski no working. The gates haven't gone down yet, but that'll probably change in a minute. Needle subdivision. Here he comes. Thank you. brought to you a Union Pacific stack train by Dagget, California with an SD70M. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Hello, y'all. We have an ace leader. Here it comes. BNSF stack train by Dagget, California. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Race. enjoyed this video. Awesome Union Pacific train race, and that is odd placement for a DPU. Yeah, have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Hello, y'all. We have a really long BNSF grainer coming, actually. I thought it was an oil train initially. Here it comes. Wait. Is that a FAKEBONNET leader? FAKEBONNET leader! DPU's coming up. FAKEBONNET leader by Dagget, California. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I had a fantastic time filming it. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Have a great day. I will see you in the next one. Let's go. Hello, y'all. We have a BNSF stack train coming by Dagget, California. Here it comes. Thank you. train through Dagget, California with a cool engineer and decent GPUs. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Hello, y'all. We got a Union Pacific looks like manifest train coming. Dagget, California. Here it comes. Pacific Manifest Train by Dagget, California with an old Searles Valley Minerals car. That was really cool. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Awesome BNSF maintenance of way equipment by Dagget, California. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Hell yo, we have a BNSF auto rack train that's coming to Dagget, California. It's not going slow. Here it comes. Rooster. Odd time of day for him to be yelling. I think we got a Ferromex third out. Logo bleeding through the CSX patch. Oh, that auto rack's got a dent in it. I don't know how well the video picks that up, but it's dented. enjoyed this BNSF auto wreck train. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Hello, y'all. We have a BNSF stack train coming by Dagget, California. Here he comes. Oh, we got something blurred out, I think. City Southern Gray Ghost. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. I enjoyed filming it. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. This is Needles, California, exit 7 off the 40 freeway. If you'd like to check it out for yourself, I recommend this spot, but don't come on a hot day because there's hardly any shade. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Hello, everyone. We're still in Dagget, California, and I found a Santa Fe boxcar. My grandpa wanted to tour the town a little bit, and I caught this out of the corner of my eye. Couple of silos and a bunch of just crap. So much junk here. Really sad, but this looks cool. 501060. Old shock control boxcar. Looks dead abandoned. A little bit tagged. Super shock control. Look at this. It's really deteriorated. Needs a little TLC. I can tell you that. Santa Fe. This is a rare boxcar. Yeah.